Well, a few more clouds this afternoon as we're still kind of caught in this pattern, but the majority of the rain's over on the Kansas side. Yesterday it was over on the Missouri side, so that will move through, but we'll keep that chance for rain here as we might see some development, especially as we head towards the late afternoon and early evening time frame. But Friday looks really good, 80, Saturday 81.